You know, nothing. Okay. Can I glitch up? Can, like, you can run up walls, which is weird. Like a glitch thing. Pipe! I just want to trick him off. There's no way he's getting down anyway. Without falling to his death. I mean, yeah, that's sad. Party time! Hello! My name is Chauncey. I've come to kick your ass. Yes! Okay.
A boogie boo.
Ha! Motherfucker! Yeah. You know when Papa's in the house. Oop. Damn. Oh fuck. Motion. Ooh, fudge. Oh, fuck. It's just like a Tomb Raider clown kind of thing. It's long like my dick. No, I'm kidding. Well, I'm not, but I'm kidding about the joke. Or am I? Yeah, I am. Let's play some power. Ultimate power. Nintendo power. Hello. Where the fuck are these dudes? Oh, alright. I'm gonna thunder drop on their ass. For this dude. Bring the noise! Boosh! He flew. Moo. He's dead. Peekaboo. Aww. Man. Bye bye. But wait, what the fuck? You just disappear or something? Where the fuck you at? What the fuck? Where is he? There he is. I wanna bring noise on you too. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Pope will be coming. Bring the noise! Yeah! You still ain't dead. Now you are. Kicked him in his face. You got a royal ass whooping.
Nice work. Hopefully that'll help keep the other prisoners in line.
Hopefully. If not, me and my friend Chauncey ain't got no fucking problem coming back and kicking more ass. In there I do. Yeah, it's all good. It's all so posh. You know? Yeah, anyway. Next mission is the story mission. Which is with... Oh, fudge! Soccer! Ah! Oh. Get your fucking six-legged ass back here. Damn. I ain't playing no more. No way. Not in the mood. No. Oh. Get away from... What the fudge, man? When I don't kick you, alright, it's like I'm skipping. I don't want to be skipping. Girl, I need energy. I need zip. I got zapped. That's right, you better be running. Boof! Okay.
This doesn't look good. Trish, I think I found Roger.
This part's pretty hard.
He must have done something to piss these guys off, because they're all over him.
There's a rumor going around that the transients are kidnapping engineers.
See that dude just jittering over there? It's like he's humping that dude. He's still jittering. I think he's going down to Funky Town.
Don't worry, I'll handle it.
Okay, no problem killing this one. I just want to watch him do his thing. Have fun. Bam. Bam. Don't kill him. Boom. Okay. Nope, not that. Now he's dead. Okay.
You're that guy, aren't you? The one with the powers.
Yep.
Yeah. Listen.
Power to take your girlfriend
Trish
from
Daly
you.
She's hoping you can
give
fix
her a
the
good
stone
time.
Drawbridge.
Trish? She's stuck in the quarantine too.
And please hurry.
So.
With my chocolate bar.
Still camping with them, you know. Kind of fell out of touch when her old man got transferred upstate. Hey, what about Amy? Did she make it out?
Yeah, she did.
Good. Good. I hate to see both those girls stuck in here.
Well, Amy's dead, so. Get me that shard. Every little else. Come on, dude. How dare you? Cole McGrath, motherfucker. Yeah, whoa. Just poof. Gone. Okay, this part's kind of annoying. The fuck? Okay, we got him up there. It's fucking gay. You, little piece of crap. I don't like. The engineer, I have no clue where the fuck he is. Come around here, I dare you. Come on. Bam. Oh, alright, you good. Okay. Locked and loaded. Oh, fuck. Now we're locked and loaded. Oh, there's always gotta be one, isn't it? No laying down on the job.
That's not big.
Man, this is screwed up 9 ways from Sunday. Watch my back. This is gonna take a while.
9 ways? 47 ways. Okay. Whatever floats your boat, man. Bam. Alright. It's a dude. Around here with a fucking machine gun. That I do not want to mess with. Because he hurts my body. And my butt. Because he touches it. A lot. What the fuck? There's no energy around here. Damn. Yo, ass skin whip. Fuck it, Byron. Let's go, 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 go. Quick, quick, quick. Quick, man, quick. Damn. I know it gives me bad karma, but I need it. Whew. Fuck. Fuck.